אשר קור חו בדרך. Rashi says three pshotim. First pshat is loshon kor, coldness, kor and choyim. Second pshat Rashi says loshon keri betuma. The third pshat Rashi says loshon mikro, loshon mikre, happens to be. The Gemara Masechet Shabbos Daf Kuf Hei says the trait of the Yetzer Hara, he works very systematically. He goes gradually. Today he tells you to do this, tomorrow he tells you to do more, until avodah zorah. And the Gemara in Sukkot Daf Nun Beis says, Omar Rab Asi, Yetzer Hara has two different shapes. At the beginning is like a thread, and at the end is like a voice ho agolo, very, very thick. With this we understand Rashi. Beginning he starts with krirus, makes you cold. Today is cold, you don't have to daven in Bes Medrash. Like the Chofetz Chaim says, Yetzer Hara came up to him and says, you know, you are an old man, you go to daven now, you don't have to daven with a minion, you're going to get sick. So he told the Yetzer Hara, I don't understand you. You're older than me and you are up already and working hard. That's the first stage. Then he tells the person, you could eat this food as a hechsher, it's not the best hechsher. It's only metamtem the lev a little bit, until at the end he becomes a koifer. Rachamuno letzlan. This is what Rashi says. By asher korcho baderech, first is loshon kor, makes you cold. Then is loshon keri, makes you tome. And at the end, loshon mikre, takes away the emuno in Hashgacha Pratis. There are three types of Judaism: Orthodox, Conservative, and Reform. Somebody said he went around and he saw the difference between these three, the way they pronounce Hashem's name. Orthodox says Adoy Noi. Conservative says Adonai. And the Reform says Rachmon Letzlon Adinai.